just gotta prepare, just, you know, same as you would prepare to come out and practice. But, you know what I'm saying? We gotta work hard every day, you know.
NC State's had an explosive offense the last couple of years. What have you guys seen from them, from watching those guys?
I mean, they're a great team, you know, but we're a great team also, you know. We just come out here, we're gonna compete.
What sticks out on film, though, that you've been focusing on when you're watching NC State?
Well, they have a great offensive line, you know. They got a good offensive line. That's pretty much it. Quarterback average, receivers average, but the offensive line is pretty good.
Does that mean that starts with stopping the run this week for you guys?
Well, mostly just the pass, you know, just converting the pass, you know. We should do a good job at that, though.
Just talk about the thrill or nerves going into a first game like this.
Well, I mean, you can't really, you know, get too worked up because, you know, you can't make no mistakes. When you get worked up, you make a lot of mistakes. So you got to just prepare and do every technique that you worked on every day at practice. You just got to go out there and play hard, you know.
How about you adapting to this and going into this game at this level?
Well, I'm adapting good, you know. I'm ready, me. And my teammates are ready also, you know. I think we worked very hard this offseason to get prepared to play against NC State and the rest of the teams that's in the SEC.
There's so much talk in the offseason about improving a pass rush. Where do you guys think you're at with that?
I think we're good, you know. I think we get a lot of pressure, you know. We get a lot of pressure on our offense, and our offense is pretty good, you know. And, you know, we convert the pass rush. Coach JP has been teaching us how to convert pass rush, you know. He even gave us some pass rush moves we can use against them, you know. I think we're ready for them.
What kind of offensive line do you think you're going up against?
Well, I think they're a pretty good offensive line, but I don't think we have to worry too much about it. We just got to study our opponent, you know, and give them the respect, but we should be fine.
A veteran quarterback, what does that add to the equation when you're facing a guy like that?
I mean, it really don't add none to the equation, you know, because I done played against some good quarterbacks, and I don't think he's as good as the rest of, you know, the other quarterbacks I done played against. But I think he's good, you know.
But does a veteran sort of, I mean, there's an experience factor there that he can deal with.
I understand what you're saying, but the experience, it really, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to say it don't mean nothing, but I'm just saying we're ready for him, you know. That's the only thing I'm going to say. I ain't trying to talk down about nobody, but you know what I'm saying? We've been working hard over here.
Now, there was some concern about stopping the run when they changed up the defensive line with Mo moving out to end. Just how's it been since that change against the run?
I mean, I think it's been good, you know. We average on the run, you know. I think we stopped the run great, you know. Mo moving in, I think it helps, you know. We can play double team blocks on each side now, and now we don't have to switch, you know. Mo can play on that side and I can play on that. We can play left and right, you know. I think it's been great.
How much has Daniel been able to help that in the middle?
Yeah. He's taking on two blockers, you know. He's been freeing up me and Mo. So.
Thanks, Aaron.
All right.